this video, I am going to be the worst reviewed makeup artist in the town. So the first thing I'm going to do is I am going to massage your face. So let me start by massaging your face. So I hope that was relaxing enough for you. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to apply foundation and then the primer, okay? So let us get to the foundation, okay? So now the foundation, we have to wait for the foundation to dry, and then we can apply the primer, okay? But as we wait for the primer to apply the primer, I'm going to put a fixing spray on your face, okay? So now you have a fixing spray. The next thing we are going to do is we are going to blend the foundation, okay, with the primer, okay? So now we have blended the foundation with the primer. The next thing is we are going to do is put the hairspray. We have to put the hairspray, because if we do not put the hairspray, then it will not stick well, okay? So now you have hairspray on your face, okay? The next thing I'm going to do is put powder. But I don't know where my powder is, so we can skip that part, okay? The next thing I'm going to do is put on your eyeshadow, okay? Then I'm going to put on your eyeshadow, and then we are going to fix again, okay? So now we are done with the eyeshadow. I'm going to put on your lipstick, okay? But before we put on the lipstick, I am going to draw your lips so that they can appear bigger, you know, like Kim Kardashian. You know the Kim Kardashian family, how they do it. So your lips are very nice now. The next thing I'm going to do on your lips is apply a very good matte lipstick, okay? So please do like this. Lips, and I am going to do your eyebrows, okay? So I am going to use a green pencil for your eyebrows, because this is now the new trend. The green eyebrows are the best, guys. So it's not even sharp, but don't mind, it will not be painful, okay? So yeah. Amazing with your green eyebrows. So now the next thing I'm going to do is do your kayal. I am going to use a pink kayal, you know, for your eyes. Please close your eyes, and when you open your eyes, you will see a wonder. So the next thing I'm going to do is because I did not find the powder. The next thing I'm going to do is instead of using the powder, your shield, I'm going to use the glue. It's supposed to be only for the cheeks, but I'm going to put it on your whole face because, as I said, I don't know where my powder is and I don't have time to search now, okay? I am the worst makeup artist, you know, so what are you expecting? So let me open it carefully, you know. So yeah. So I am going to apply it on your whole face, okay? Normally you just put it on the cheeks, but I'm going to put it on your whole face, okay? Please close your eyes and breathe and relax. So we are done with the powder now. The next thing I'm going to do is put the hairspray again on your face. Because many people have been asking me how to make the makeup stick for 24 hours. So the secret is putting as much as hairspray on your face, okay? So now you have a lot of hairspray on your face. The next thing I'm going to do is, what else? Hey, did I ask if you want to drink something? Oh no, but the coffee is finished. Okay, what can we do? Okay, after you have paid with the money you will give me, in case you give me some tip, I'm going to buy a Fanta for you, okay? Or maybe Coca-Cola. But you have to pay first, okay? So I hope you're still enjoying. If you're enjoying, please give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what you think. And I will appreciate it. So let us continue anyway. Can you remind me which step did I jump? Did we put foundation? Oh yeah, we put foundation in the primer. We did not put the blush. We did not put the blush. So. But because I don't have the blush, I am going to put eyeshadow on your cheeks. Oh, I have a blue one. So normally the blush should be red, but I'm going to use a blue one. Don't mind, okay? So it's very dirty, by the way, okay? Don't forget, we are the worst reviewed makeup artist, okay? So don't expect the makeup to be clean. Oh my god, it just fell down. Oh no. Okay, I'm going to pick it up. And then this is the one we are going to use. Okay, don't mind in case you get an acne. Because it just fell down. But forgive me, I have no other one. Yeah. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, and in case you did, please give me a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video, okay? Share with your friends. Let us get this video to 1,000 views today, okay? I will appreciate it. Thank you so much, and thank you for watching, and I hope you had fun. In case of anything, just comment down below. I will get back to you, okay? See you next time. Bye. Oh my god, I had lipstick the whole time on my teeth.